What's going on, guys? My name is Talbot Manaya, aka Cashflow Entrepreneur, and in this video, I'm gonna show you how I 7x a restaurant's investment with Facebook advertising using ManyChat, of course. All right, so what you guys wanna do is that you want to come up with an offer that literally catches people's attention no matter what they're doing. And you could do that in numerous ways. Like, you just gotta be creative. You can offer 5, 10, 15, 20% off. You can offer a drink for free, a favorite, a famous drink that you guys probably sell in the restaurant. You can do a free appetizer. You could do literally anything. Like, you just gotta literally get creative and just play around with it. And I'm gonna show you how I personally did it. And just throw it out there, this is a family-owned restaurant. It only has around 2 months, 2.5 months open, and I've helped them get tons of reviews by the customers that come in. And I'm gonna share with you guys in another video how I'm able to do it, how I'm able to get reviews right on the spot, like right when the customers are there. So now back to the topic, this is how I did it. So attention, this is a little restaurant in Rhode Island, Spanish restaurant in Rhode Island. It says, the ad copy says, attention Rhode Island, do you want to win free meals for 2 months? Right here, guys, this is the hook. This is how I caught people's attention, because I am already targeting people that live in that state, in the state of Rhode Island. So if you live in the state of Rhode Island, and then right next to that sentence, you see, do you want to win free food, free meals for next 2 months? You're gonna be hooked if you like what you see in the picture. So it says, all you have to do to participate is share this post and comment down below your favorite Spanish breakfast lunch below, and we will send you a message to confirm your entry. And the winner will be selected on March 5th, so it was not too long ago that we selected the winner. And all you have to do is share and comment down below your favorite Spanish breakfast or lunch. It is important that you respond to the message we'll send you confirming your entry in order for your participation to be valid. So this right here is because if they do not respond to the message, then their information won't be stored in ManyChat, and that's the whole point of us doing the giveaway, so we can have more subscriber in our ManyChat account, and then eventually send them more offers and more freebies, so they can keep coming and spending more than what we give them, right? So all they have to do is literally just comment in it. So let me see if it actually lets me, since I'm an admin of this page. It didn't let me do it with the other account that I had, because I was an administrator of that. I'm an administrator of that page in my other account, so I had to change accounts. So let's see now. So okay, so I comment that. And in a few seconds, oh, there you go. So I comment that, and now I receive this message. So, hello, Abdiel Manaya. We hope that you're ready to eat for free for 2 months the most exquisite Dominican Puerto Rican food in the area. Please type yes below to confirm your entry. So, this is right now. So, right now, if I was to just leave it like that, I wouldn't be in their ManyChat. I wouldn't be in their ManyChat database. So, I'll have to type yes for me to be in that database. So yes, I want it. Right? So we wait a few seconds. Awesome. So now right here, this is where you get to put the terms of service however you want it to look. Because remember, obviously, to the winner, you're not going to get free food every single day for 2 months, because that would just be too much of a loss for the restaurant. So here's what I use. Great, you've entered
to win free food for 2 months. Terms, if you win, you will win one free meal a week for 2 months. So that's what, like 8 meals plus the minus the one that they miss. So the offer starts as soon as the winner is announced, and the winner will be announced March 5th on our Facebook page. Thank you for entering. I said thank you. Here is 10% off. You'll need to show this to the servers, to the server when you're paying. Offer may be redeemed once per customer. So there's these are just a little some points that you need to make clear, so that way that they don't think that they can redeem this offer for more than one time. And dining only, so obviously they could spend more money and leave tip to the servers, and the restaurant makes more money. So offer must be redeemed within 15 days from this date, and you get this from the date you get this message. And obviously now they are also subscribed to a sequence that will keep up with the 15 days. So the discount is 10% discount. Quick redeem only once your bill is ready. Only applies to food and not drinks. You have to make these little points clear, because if you make it apply for drinks and food, then the restaurant will be losing too much money, more money than what they're gaining, and then there's no business with that. So redeem, let's say that I'm in the restaurant right now, and I have the bill ready, and I'm ready to pay. Do you really want to redeem this offer? This must be done at the restaurant at the time of payment. This cannot be undone. If this was an accident, do not click this. Keep this message for when you come to the restaurant. All right, let's say I'm in the restaurant. I have the bill in front of me, and the waiters is there. So redeem offer. So now that's part of the waiter's job. So they click on redeem offer, and it says, how much was your check? Please enter a whole number only, no decimals, and round to the nearest dollar. Only, so I made clear right here, only the waitress or waiter can perform this action. If you do it on your own, it won't be applied, right? So now the next step is that the waiter or waitress enter however much that customer spent with the 10% discount. So let's say I went in here, had a few drinks and a plate or whatever. Let's say I spent $30 with the 10% discount applied. So that's $30. Okay? Thank you for your business. Stay tuned for your VIP offer. Now, a lot of people would say, all right, but if they did that, then the waiter or waitress, they're not going to be able to keep up with the offer, or if that client already came before. And within that flow, I have it set up. So if I go back here and I click a redeem, right? We're sorry, you have already redeemed this offer, or the deadline already passed. Stay tuned for the new offers that will be sent to your inbox. So there's no way that this customer can't redeem the offer two times. Now, all that information gets sent to an Excel sheet an Excel sheet that basically tells us how much money each customer spent. And over here we have $720 with $65 and $65.45 is our average bill. And I see I'm having some little issues with the camera connection, but that's whatever. We'll just put this to the side. So this is 100% trackable, guys. So from $100 that I'm gonna show you in the next video, that actually probably even was less than $100 on Facebook ads, we made $720, an average bill $65.45. And engagement-wise, 79 comments and 61 shares, 155 likes. And this actually, from that post, we were able to get like the majority of the likes that the page has. And I'm going to show you guys on another video the targeting part of this job, so you guys are not 100% lost. So before I finish up this video, I want to tell you that if you're interested in this flow, you guys can message me in my personal Facebook page, Don Howland Manaya. I'm going to leave the link down in the description, so you can ask for it. I'm going to give it for free for the first 3 people to ask for. 100% free, guys. I'll share the flow with you guys. For the first 3 people that contact me asking for the flow and that are subscribed to the channel and commented on it. So without further ado, guys, Thank you guys for watching. If you're interested in this flow, go down the link in the description. Send me a message. The first three people are going to get it for free. And yeah, guys, if you like this video, please subscribe, comment down below, and like this video and share it with your friends so they can get a little bit of knowledge too. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next targeting video.